Hey everyone, how you doing? My name is Nick, you're watching Indie Gamer News. I feel like just doing a solo game in the Culling today. Let's do a very basic, pretty decent, I would say, winning build if you are playing single player. And that's what I'd like to call the Speedy Spear. Well, right now I just have it labeled as the Spear. But poking deeply gives you 100% duration for bleed wounds applied by any spear. It's quite good. Make someone bleed longer, make them take more damage. Leg day, I am more and more convinced, is absolutely required for every single build. And I'm also going to go with Speedy Spear. Increases movement speed while holding any spear by 10%. So this makes you incredibly fast. You can get out of situations easily. You can hunt down people very quickly. And yeah, I think it works. For the airdrop, I'm going to go 85 funk for the Boar Hunter. Get us two spares, the Survival Spear. Two survival spares and explosive runs. And I'm going to show you a couple tricks that I saw some other streamers using, namely this guy DM Brandon, I believe his name was. I'll link his channel. He's much bigger than me. He doesn't need my help, but he showed off some interesting boxing mechanics that I found pretty cool. All right, I'll be back once we get into a match. Okay, here we are. We're going in. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make me a spear so I can be speedy in the Speedy Spear build. Well, maybe I'll grab this funk, actually. Okay. So, I'm sure you know, but a spear is two rocks to make a knife, and then knife a stick. Come on, you know, no sticks right around me right at the start? There we go. Okay. I hear more funk right near me. I would like to grab that, but I would also like to just go and loot something as soon as possible. All right, so actually, quick things. So I'm going to be trying to do a couple little melee tricks that I told you I learned on the onlines, watching people. So if you charge up your weapon, you can't do anything here except for let it go. If you hit block, I'm sorry, if you hit push, I can't use my weapon. What's going on? Ooh, that's strange. I was clicking for a very long time. So if you charge this up and then you hit push, you won't push. You'll automatically attack. You can cancel, though, by going into a block. So if you go like this and then cancel with the block and then push, you get a really quick little push animation. Oh, there was a motherfucker here. How did I not see that guy? And then the other thing is hitbox extensions, meaning that when you attack, your hitbox is actually out in front of you a little longer than the animation makes it look like. So if you attack early and then walk in, then you'll hear that attack. So you can kind of swing earlier than it looks like you should, and people will also believe that you're attacking earlier than you should. But if you continue walking forward... Hold on, let me try this again. Yeah, see, the hitbox remains out there. So, you can cause some trouble like that. This is already looted. So, is this guy out here? He left a fucking stamina shot. I don't think that's something I would generally leave. I would try to sell it or, you know, use it. One of those. I'm just going to set this off for the sake of getting a little bit more funk. And just in case he is over there. Hopefully he's not running a bow right now, because I could get shot right off of this bridge. There's little spots on the bridge here, these little circles that you see me running by. If you shoot those with an arrow, it'll drop the bridge down, and then you take some nasty fall damage. Wow, I'm running into a lot of bones. I also feel like I'm about to run into a fight. Yeah, I am. Alright, I'm not going to shy away from the fight. I'm just going to go and do it. So let's take our stamina shot. Well, this guy sees me. I'm going to charge up early. Whoop. Oh, see, I got some bleed damage in there. Oh. What I wanted to do there was get a charge cancel in. Yeah, like that. He threw it. That was an interesting choice. Oh, well, that was good. Maybe this guy's got my number. Wow, he keeps throwing it. Wow, that was actually, he's doing really good on the blocks here. An enemy just threw a blade. An Can I see what he had? Yeah, he had golden arm. Well, that's how he absolutely destroyed me. I feel ashamed. Okay, let's not fail this time. I mean, I'd like to at least get a kill before I call this an episode. I'm going to try the same tactics, but actually not choke this time. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully, that could be a possibility. The not choking. It's Cocoa Gas East, I think, right? So, yeah, I think that's where we are. Good to know. I don't have my little cheaters map up right now. Feel like I should. Also, I feel like the game is running choppier than usual. Even though I've got, like, barely anything open. A little bit of Muscle Man milk. Got a red crate over here, which can only be opened with explosives, but normally you can find something pretty sweet in them. Okay. Got a stem. Oh, hey now. That's what I want to see. Crowbar. Well, I can make people bleed. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna pick it up. So I guess I can get in a weakness and a bleed if need be. I actually find a decent amount of shit here. Actually, dude, let me fucking close this door. What am I, crazy? I want to let somebody just backstab me straight up? Okay. What does that mean? A problem in your toilet area? Okay. Figured I'd be accosted by now, but I haven't been. And, oh, we got a funk barrel up there. The game's definitely losing some frames. I don't know why. I haven't changed anything between today and yesterday. Just a fucking game. Okay. I'm just gonna sell this. I think. I think that'll work. I'm just gonna switch back up to my Speedy Spear. Oh, there's a fucker. Well, it looks like he wants to do battle. I think he just took a stem. Oh, he made a knife. Oh, good move. Oh, but the blindness didn't help. Wow! He got a block even when I did like the little extendo trick. Oh, I got another stab in there. He's probably not loving me right now. Oh, God. I feel bad for this guy right now. Because my stupid little asshole tactics are actually working. You see, I've got the Speedy Spear, though. So, I mean, he can't really get away from me. Here, let me throw this fucking pipe at him. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. I mean, you were going down. You emptied all of that, but I can sell that. Too bad I didn't have a backpack, huh? I'm actually gonna just quickly try to use this thing. Get my health back up. I actually probably be able to call on my drop real soon. When that becomes the case, it would be nice to have enough funk left over. Loot Express, Cultic Labs. We can actually sell this empty canister for 15 funk, which is real nice. What I was going to say is when I call in my drop, it would be nice to have, I think Cultic Labs, I got to keep, where am I? I'm on the north end of the, no, I'm on the east end of the map. Shit, I'm not really sure where it is. Oh, my cheater's map up. Okay, let me finally get through my thought. When I call in my drop, it would be nice to have enough monies available to turn my my stabby spear here. Oh, hey. Oh, hey! Oh, you got some stuff, huh? You're just going to keep closing the door on me? What kind of spear does he have? And also, I should probably get a weakness wound in him, too. Alright. So now he's bleeding and weak, so he's at a significant disadvantage. Thank you for having this. That helps, man. Thank you. I'm probably just gonna end up selling that shit. Let me get my health back here. I sure would like a man tracker right about now. I wonder if he had anything on him such as that. Oh, that interrupted. I didn't realize that interrupted now. Okay, we got a lot of stuff now. Extra crafted spear. All right, you know, let me sell this. I think applying the weakness wound as well definitely helped, you know. Give them a little face bash. Can I get this? I feel like this is going to take way too fucking long to pick up. But I'm going to do it so I don't accidentally get snared in it. I'm never going to get over to Cultech Labs now. Someone will get that before me. For sure. I'm just picking this up so it's not a danger and I can sell it. Okay. Hopefully there's no fuckers afoot. Sell this thing. And I guess I'll check out the rest of this real quick. I have quite a lot of funk. I should probably just call my drop. Yeah, what am I doing? He looted this fucking place. Let's go call my drop. Somewhere. I can never find a drop spot when I need it. Definitely not a safe one, that's for sure. Come on, droppy, droppy, droppy. Where are you, drop spots? I think there's one behind the bridge. I'm not totally positive, though. Having the speed to chase people and to run away from people is just way too lovely. You know? Oh god, do I really not know where one of these fucking things are? You would think there'd be, like, one right over here, right? Is there really not? Around back? Is there one around back of it? So I'm just, like, primed right now for drop time. Come on. Wow, I really don't remember where they are back here. I guess I'll have to go closer, which I really don't want to do. Also, I thought I just saw some funk. Yeah. Yep, it's a skull. Well, it's a head still. Not a skull quite yet. It'll get there, though. I feel like I hear somebody else's package. There we go. There's a drop spot. Also, let's grab this, too. Crowbar. Is there a drop landing? Like, right here? I don't know where that's going to. I'm going to call mine in. And in the meantime, I'm also going to turn this into a bow and get a couple arrows. Well, actually, I could probably go full ham on arrows if I want. I might as well go full ham on arrows, right? Okay. There's your bow. Here come your arrows. Yeah, I'm just going full on. We're getting them all. Is that full right there? That's full, right? Okay. Now where's my fucking drop? Okay. And now we got my fucking drop, which in here I have two of these survival spears. Which one of these is better? 8 to 4, 6 to 18. Man, but the fucking wound intensity sucks on this thing. I'm actually kind of all about fucking wound intensity. And then let's go ahead and grab these explosive runs. I have most of my kit. I mean, it would be nice to have, like, an explosive or something like that, but I'm actually just going to keep chilling on the back of the map here. And I say we make some armor real quick. I think I have enough. I'm pretty sure I have enough. Excuse me. Need 3 sticks. And a rock. A lot of people dying. Works for me. Let's just rustle up a rock. Okay. Get the armor on. Alright, and this is as good as I'm going to be for a while. Unless I can manage to, I don't know, somehow get like a gun off of somebody or something like that. I don't necessarily think that's going to happen, but, you know, it's within the realm of possibility. I should probably... Culcast Satcom. So that's up this way. I think if I just keep following this road, I will eventually get to Satcom. Because I think it's north of Weather. Actually, do I have my cheater's map? Oh my god, I do have my cheater's map. Where I'm at Weather. East Weather. Oh, it's way north. It's way north. I don't think I'll be able to get there in time. Oh, I murdered you, didn't I? That's a thing that happened. I can get there. I just kind of have to skirt the outside of the map. It's well, let me see if I go... Going through the sewers won't really help, actually, now that I think about it. Good. Ah, fuck. Who popped that? And which one got popped? Alright, we know we got a fucker close to us, so I'm gonna actually slow down. I'm gonna slow my roll. There's Satcom. And try to get a little bit of my stamina back. Wow, somebody is just popping them off. Oh, I hear it coming for me. It's okay. It's okay. But we know we got a fucker pretty close to us, so that's a thing to consider. I hear him. I see him. He must just be doing it for money. He hasn't seen me yet. I don't know if he saw me at all. I don't think he saw me. I'm just going to keep going for Satcom, I think. You know what? Nice block. Yep, that was the cancel right there. Alright, and now... I mean, you can't run away from me when I'm using this build. Oh, shit! I got surprised. This is where you get fucked. Actually, I can... Oh! I could have won that one. I got surprised, man. That guy had a compound bow. Oh, that would have been real nice. That could have been a win. I wonder... Here, let me go into Spectate real quick. I wonder if I can see the scoreboard. How many were left? Yep, just this guy and another one. This close. Oh, look at all those spears that son of a bitch has. Oh, and he had a fucking man tracker. He had some advantages in life. He had some advantages, but I'm not too unhappy with my kills. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching. My name is Nick. You're watching Indie Gamer News, and that was the Speedy Spear build for the Culling. I think it's a very, very common build with the Boar Hunter drop. And I think you'll find success with that. Anyway, that's about it. I'll talk to you later. Have a good one. Bye.